Hello everyone, it's Missy. Welcome back to my channel. Today's tutorial is 3 updos. These are all from pictures I had saved to my phone, so I will link the original sources down in the description box. Make sure to like and subscribe, click that notification bell, all the good things, and let's get started.
For the first hairstyle, I'm going to start by back combing the hair at my crown. This will just make it easier to create some volume and texture in the hair. So I'm just picking up small horizontal sections, combing the hair downwards, and then spraying it with hairspray. And I just did about 2 or 3 sections of hair. And then I'm going to smooth down the top of the hair and combine it all together at the nape of my neck. I'm going to tie the hair into a low ponytail using a hairband and then loosen the hair around my crown to add some volume. Where you choose to tie off the ponytail, this will base where your bun will sit. So you can put it higher or lower on your head depending on your preference. I like to do it about where the bone is, the occipital bone at the back of the head. So once it's all tied off, I'm going to combine the ponytail all together and I'm going to wrap it clockwise around the hairband. And then once it goes back down to the bottom again, I'm going to pull the ends back out through the middle of the wrap. And then holding the bun with one hand, I'm going to grab some bobby pins and pin around the outside of the bun. I used about 7 or 8 bobby pins. You could use spin pins or roller pins, but you just want to make sure the bun feels nice and tight so it doesn't fall out throughout the day. So now with the ends sticking out from the center, I'm going to tie a clear elastic band around this hair to keep it all combined. And tying the hair with an elastic will help make pinning this section a little bit easier. So I'm just going to tuck it under the bottom of the bun and pin it in place with bobby pins. Since I want this to be a sleek style, I'm going to finish by spraying it with hairspray, and I'm just going to smooth the sides of the bun so there aren't any flyaways. The second bun is kind of a different style of bun, but I thought it looked so cool. So to do this one, I'm going to start by dividing out hair to frame my face, and then I'm going to tie the hair into a low ponytail, and then of course loosen the hair around my crown to add some texture and volume. And now I'm going to split the ponytail into 2 sections, and this can be kind of tricky because you want enough hair on the left side to cover the right side, which will make more sense once you see how it's done. So with the left side, I'm going to start by pulling it up so it's horizontal with the hairband, and then pin it in place with bobby pins. So now once that's all pinned, I'm going to take the right section and twist it into a bun. I'm just wrapping it clockwise, tucking the ends underneath, and then pinning it in place fairly tight against the head so it stays in really well. This is just going to create the bulk of the bun inside the other hair, so it doesn't really matter how it looks. You just want to make sure that it's all tucked up neat and isn't sticking out anywhere. And if you don't have enough hair for this part of the hairstyle, you can always use hair padding or some kind of donut to kind of fill the space. So once the bun is all pinned, I'm going to take the hair from the left side and back comb it just to create some more volume in the hair. I need the section to completely cover the bun, and this will just kind of help fluff it up a little bit. So now I'm just going to cross the hair over the bun towards the right side, and I want this style to be sleek as well, so I'm going to use a comb to smooth out the top layer and then hairspray it to smooth down any loose flyaway pieces. So once the hair is all smooth, I'm going to pin it in place on the right side of the bun, and I'm just going to slide the bobby pins underneath the bun so they don't show. So now I want to hide the ends, and to make pinning these easier, I'm just going to tie the hair together using another clear elastic. And then I'm essentially going to just tuck the hair under the bun so it's hidden, and then just pin it all in place with some bobby pins. Since I want this to be a sleek style, I'm going to finish by spraying it with hairspray, and I'm just going to smooth the sides of the bun so there aren't any flyaways. For the third hairstyle, this one is a little less structured, so I'm going to start by spraying my hair with a texture spray to create some texture in the hair. Then I'm going to divide out the 2 side sections above both of my ears and leave these out to use later on. So with the rest of the hair, I'm going to combine it together at the nape of my neck, and using a hairband, I'm going to tie it off, but on the last wrap of the elastic, I'm only going to pull the hair partway through to create the base of the bun. I'm going to pull on the hair at my crown to loosen it up a bit and create some volume. And then I'm going to grab the ends that are sticking out and wrap them over the hairband, tucking it into the hairband underneath the bun. So then I'm going to take the hair from the left side, twist it together, and lay it over the bun. I'm also going to pull on the edges of the twist to make it fuller, and then I'm just going to pin it in place using a bobby pin. Now I'm going to take the hair from the right side, twist it together, pull on the edges to make it fuller, drape it over the bun, and then pin it in place with a bobby pin. So then with any additional hair left sticking out, I'm just going to kind of repeat the same steps again. So I'm going to take the hair still hanging down and drape it across the bun, pinning it in place using bobby pins. So I'm essentially crossing the hair from the left side towards the right and the hair on the right side across towards the left. And then I'm just going to pin any other sections of the bun so that I like the way that it looks.
That wraps up today's video. Let me know in the comments which of the three hairstyles was your favorite. I enjoy doing all of them, but I think the second one challenged me the most, and the third one was probably the most easy to do just because it was a little bit messy, so it's not quite as intense. But let me know which one was your favorite down in the comments. Make sure to like and subscribe, click that notification bell so you never miss a future upload, and I will see you next time.